All right, here we go.
Am I in your way?
Yeah, a little bit.
Catch you not working on film.
I'm getting paid for this. I'll see you guys later.
All right, Pete.
See you, Pete.
Now, what do you do? You follow the schedule? Is that how it goes?
You don't care about your kids.
I've been through it once or twice before.
Come on, guys.
First touch. That may be his poster at the end of the year.
No, it will not. But you should send it to his brother, because he'll crack
up. Sue's got it.
Yeah.
We'll do it anyway. We're not family. We can get away with it.
Oh, his brother would have no mercy.
Good hustle. Keep it going. Nice ball. Good ball. Drop.
Yes.
All right.
Come on!
Get back at it! Come on, Coop.
Come on.
Woo! Follow it up. They play.
South Carolina.
Take it.
Pass it off. Pass it off.
Shades of the East Brunswick game.
What?
She sent back, she said, had everything out. She said, doing good, getting used to it. I think this will be a great move. And I said, so he's going? And she just said, yes, we moved him in Sunday.
What the fuck was that? What?
Come on, guys, get down there. Good job, guys. Oh, nice, nice. Nice defense.
Spin and go, spin and go.
Go! Come on, come on! Nice, nice, nice. Come on, Joe!
Is she a senior? I think so.
Come on!
Pressure him. Jesus Christ.
Go, Joe!
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
where we play. Absolutely.
Hey, don't be eating his jelly beans over there. Come on.
I can't eat
hey, Grandpa.
I'm only taking the Christmas colors.
That's not right there. That may have been the jelly bean he needed, you know?
Yeah.
That was the magic one.
Can't wait to put that one on a highlight tape.
Super skill.
It's gonna be a rough highlight tape for him tonight. Go. Nice. Nice. Go.
Send it off, Jill. She said she probably has heels on.
Yeah.
Dress up nice. Tell her Tabitha didn't go. Tab's not going.
Turn and go. Go. Just explode. Go.
Go.
Keep going. Keep going. Keep it going.
Come on, Kevin. Shot.
Good luck.
Alright.
Can't fault the kid, right? Right? No, not a shot. Not these guys. Give it to him, Matt. Nice.
Go!
Quick. Quick.
Store that you can paint pictures.
Oh, yes. No, Misty's done that. She loved it.
Well, that's what they're putting in.
That's a real plan. I don't know why anybody would invest in that.
Yeah, I mean, you're going to pay a ton of money.
You
Jody, nice job.
It's a bring your own.
Good job, Matt. Problem.
All right. Yeah, but like, you paint pictures.
Yeah, but that's crazy. Everybody loves to do that. It's so ridiculous. I don't even want to paint a room. I pay to paint a picture.
I can't imagine.
You know, it's like $40 a picture, like to go for the night.
Nice job.
Yeah. It is.
I know you're going to make it.
I can't sit still.
Come on, Monroe.
Quick.
Okay, go get it, Matt.
Go.
Send it right.
Nice ball.
Go.
Give it back to him.
You can just go up like 9, 10, nothing. You know, get it over.
We just don't have that killer instinct.
The forwards don't follow up. Like the one. Chewy shouldn't have been the first guy up there. Isn't he a midfielder?
Yeah.
None of their forwards following each other. They seem to want it. They give him $50 a goal and you'd see it.
Yeah, right? Gotta shoot the ball from the outside. This may be.
He's just screaming at us because we were shooting. Even if we had the ball, we wanted to shoot. It didn't matter where.
Yeah. see, we give a stupid goal like that off.
Goalie eyes.
I have to start getting the hot chocolate out.
I know, I'm cold.
Keep it moving.
Whoa!
Thank you. Thank you.
Maybe that woke him up. Stab it.
Oh, come on! Follow up!
No, pickle brine.
Maybe we can get him a Dunkin' Donuts sweatshirt.
Come on, come on!
Monroe Falcons run on Dunkin'.
Right? Falcon soccer runs on Dunkin'.
Yes, Falcons. It's a signature.
Oh, no. Come on, pitch it up! That's it.
No.
Stay with it!
No.
Not that close to the goal, baby. Never again.
Watch too much TV. Come on, hey,
help me! My white.
On thing.
Oh, love it.
Here. I'm an idiot, and I can see that.
I don't see the pass in the air.
Put it down and play it. This looks like a preseason game. Shoot.
Yes.
Oh, that was such a nice goal. It did. He bent it.
That was nice.
I know that he has something
to do. We need another one because we're going to do something stupid. He needs his eyes checked like his brother.
He's gonna be driving those big ships around and he can't see.
He can now.
He can now. He can now.
Does he know what he wants to do?
You have no choice. You're shipping. Well, I guess like your father-in-law, you know, you're like in the ship.
Well, this was all family, but some of them were in the HMS, which is Her Majesty's.
Right.
They were actually Navy,
oh,
but they
okay.
were freighters.
Right.
And the other ones work for like Merck and, you know. Yeah.
I think he probably
that
wants to go to the Navy.
That is a joke. I thought like they had it rough. It's like a hotel. Some of the big ones, you can actually book passage.
Oh, really?
They actually have like cooks and everything, movie theaters, you know, game rooms. They're beautiful. You don't think of it. You think of them roughing it. It's like, no, it's, you know, it's like a five-star hotel in some
way. It's like the Carnival Cruise.
And then some of them that weren't married, they would do like a 6-month sign-on, and then they would re-sign again to get double the money. The 6 months was pretty much what everybody makes it for a year. So they loved it.
Come on, get
But I thought here you have the option of going in the military. Or...
Yeah.
Yeah, he wants to.
Depends upon what day of the week it is.
He's always wanted the military, so I don't know that that will change. I hope so. Just for mommy.
I mean, that military's safer than where they may send those freighter ships, you know?
Yeah, right?
Over. Don't lose it, baby.
Keep coming.
Scrappy, that's it.
Good hustle.
That's it.
Go
keep
get
going.
It.